Yeah, the truth is, the police are busy with the revolution. Boss says they're expecting strikes and riots when the weather gets warm and the Bolsheviks plan.
But the Bolsheviks couldn't plan a fucking picnic. He's reading the wrong papers.
Ada, real or not real, the coppers don't give a fuck about us. All right? Which means that here today in this room, we have to agree to end this war between us. Take a vote.
Peace.
I was never a part of this, but peace.
Peace?
Peace.
Peace.
Shut up, Finn.
Why can't I say peace?
Arthur, let him have his say. Sit at the table.
Little bastard. Sending us fucking kids, Sergeant Major. Do men's work.
My son's not here to speak, so I'll speak on behalf of us both. Truce.
Far for peace, two for truce, one abstention. Let's get on with the war.